Hello everyone, welcome to today. I am here with friends of ours, tourism brothers and sisters from many different regions around this wonderful country of ours. We have completed our live coaching call for the week 15 of 2022, and we've covered many different topics. We do this every fortnight for our members and program participants. And today what we've uncovered is the new changes for Google My Business we started with. It's now not Google My Business anymore, it's Google Business Profile. So Google is making it, creating efficiencies within their user experience for small businesses. And it's a great one to go into your dashboard to see for yourself what that looks like and what that means for you and how you can leverage your new Google Business Profile. And we also covered over to you, Em. What else did we cover today?
We talked about website optimization, and Therese has a website that is built on WordPress, but has found out that her website developer has added two page builders, and just going over the how that can affect her business, slowing it down and kind of the process of getting rid of one and what changes that'll make to our business, making sure that she's got a backup and just a copy of everything so she can change it over seamlessly and not lose a lot of her information. We talked about customers and where to get information about your target audience, how to connect and align with them, and understanding the importance of figuring out who they are, what they are after, their underlying motivations, the interest needs before creating content on social media, and adding value for them. So the purpose, just understanding the role your target audience plays in your social media strategy, whether that's on Instagram, Facebook, and YouTube. And we also talked about websites, just the importance of making sure that your website is up to date. It contains the most necessary information, but doesn't have too much fluff that your users miss some really important parts when they're navigating your site. Understanding the importance of user navigation, your menus, and all of that great stuff. So it was a jam-packed session full of valuable information.
Has everyone else found it? You enjoyed your time today? An hour of power? We might put a bow and wrap our session up.
Thank you.
Great.
Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
See you.
Have a wonderful day.
Happy Easter.
Bye.
Happy Easter.